If you want to have a timer when the bomb will explode without relying on the sound, draw a graffiti and plant it. That way you will have a pretty accurate timer that will tell you how many seconds are remaining until your bomb explodes.
Get ready! It is going to explode!
I hope this has been useful, share with your friends, and I'll see you in the next one.